end of the day, right? You know, maybe playing basketball, trying to figure things out, trying to figure out kind of just the situation and get a feel, get a rhythm. Just got excited on my mind, with this team, new situation. Play hard and the upside of this team that we have. And
very aggressive.
I think I was just a little excited, ready to get it going. I haven't put so much work in. This offseason and my first couple days of training camp, I really wanted to play against somebody else.
What did you think about the way the ball moved for you all tonight? I know it was your first game, and you don't have Russell in there. You know, there was one play where you went to penetrate and you had an open lane, but you kicked out to Paul instead. Did you feel comfortable about the way the ball moved?
Yeah, I mean, I felt comfortable. I think sometimes we was like overthinking it a little bit, you know, trying to kind of be too unselfish out there. You know, I know it was one time I had on the wing, and I think I had a wide open shot, and I gave it to Paul. You know, he shot it like 3 seconds ago, and I know how that feels. So I feel bad about that, but those are the things that, you know, we get better at, you know, and knowing each other game, knowing the guys that we're all getting more comfortable than we used to guys out there.
Russell, obviously, is going to be a massive part of your guys' offense. He's not out there tonight, so what's the kind of stuff that you can still learn about each other, whether it's schematically or
like yeah, I think right now it's just a matter of, you know, working on the things that we worked on today, you know, getting that ready, you know, running our offense. So more regions. Also, who was in there? First, it was certainly the leadership guys that was a hand up. Working through what we did in the training camp the first couple of days. Just trying to perfect that to be able to move on to the next thing.
Not necessarily about the game, but Lance Thomas wrote that piece about.